Now, what would you do with a child like that?